fatigue? Does working take time away from family and social events like watching wrestling? There's an easy solution. Sue your boss. See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rakin & Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for it.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. Then take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Making trouble. today. Right, Pogo? Coming soon. Pogo the Monkey card game. Pogo the Monkey plastic dolls. Pogo the Monkey quilt covers. And Pogo the Monkey car covers. The dad who has everything. Why not a Pogo the Monkey tiny sports jacket? For the lady in your life, why not Pogo the Monkey chocolates and hygiene products so she smells like a real monkey? And for kids, a life-size, living, breathing, springing monkey. All available at PogoTheMonkey.com.
Now, 10 minutes of music guaranteed. As soon as you wait through another 9 minutes of messages from our sponsors. Lips 106.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could see 12 and is equipped to drive across Arctic Tundra.
Damn it! Get out of my way! What's that noise?
I'll be calling this dog. Put my man Stretch on. The undisputed champ.
Tony, I tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. All right, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Hey, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's, all right? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washer women ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? Drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washer women ain't paying the protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay?
Summer I spent reading Boost in the original Italian.
Hey, turn out, Bumster. Has the spark gone out of your lover?
Look at what's a dry-ass ambush! Get us out of here, kids!
You nearly knocked me over!
Triads think they can mess with me. The Triads. With me. Drop by later and give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
He knows speak English.
You are risking your life!
Thank you. head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker, literally anywhere.
If it's a flash in the pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow.
Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey.
You're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made a dollar.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aeris running shoes. Always running from something.
Flashback.
Beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright, just the guy I need to talk to. Alright, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the crusher in Harwood, alright?
Thank you.
Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Give you a big gift. Not a kiss like I give a woman or even a donkey. Because
buying more exercise equipment off the TV. So what if it gets 3 miles to the gallon? I'm a mom, not a conservationist. The new Maibatsu monstrosity. Mine's bigger.
Watch out for my air!
Now, more hits from the 60s. 17.
Tony's off making people bleed. Or trying to. He'll never be as tough as his pop. But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.
Are you kidding me?
gangster. Hold the Nina, you've been exposed to peanuts. Grown, speak with their hands, they know how to bring it. Down the fold, their fingers slinging the oldest English. My cold feet, smoking a roll, this how I be. When the whole school smoking the cold, she eyeing me. She probably sip on a nutter, it's probably why these shaking these lovers, we still slip on the rubbers. Why is it that...
First cousin. At PetsOvernight.com, we've got every primate in stock, from spider monkeys to gorillas. You'll love your new best friend.
Mommy, Jim Jim bit me.
Yeah, then you just buy the pet then, okay, Lenny?
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
This is Hit Radio, a love media station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 network, 3 satellite.
I got all your own defense needs.
No money, no problem.
I'm going to get you.
Mother of God!
Don Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
Yeah. deep. Playing all the best music on the Lips 106 Expressway to Hot Music. Coming up next, it's Andy's Short Hot Mix when we play one record. Back to back. Remember, Lips 106 is the home of the Short Hot Mix.
No fancy crap.
Because we believe music should be short and hot.
Good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? There's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific. Terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy. Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're going to look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria, move your butt. Dumbra does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fido, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
Looking for some fun? A little, some spank?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
Here you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlanta Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Come on, Fido. Let's go and check out this party.
Thank you.
notified to all units. This is narcotics raid Atlantic 2.
Watch it!
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
Delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Flashback FM, where every night's a dance party.
This is Tony on Flashback FM. Liberty City's home for the best in disco, electro, and new wave.
Leave us alone for a minute.
Absolutely. collection has come home.
Sponsored by Ammunition. Remember to put litter in its place. Thank you.
This one reminds me of waking up on the...
Here comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
Love letters for
We're
you.
At war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
Fatto la testa.
came here. But he left one of his...
Don't want to get high at the high cost. now you are no angel. I can see you. But when your man, he sees white, all fat, all early, the dirty diapers, and the dirty panties, and the scrawny brush, and who knows what else. He's not thinking marriage, babe. He's thinking about, well, you think you're about to be pretty
good. Call all units, 21 progress, time at the guard's possible.
But last look, what if you act on your fantasy? Put your little secretary in your study. Yeah, smiling. What then, my friend? What then?
I get a sexual harassment suit.
If you are lucky, but you more likely, your marriage is wrong.
Thank you.
his number?
Get tired of boy bands. If you like checking out classic musicals, head down to Bedford Point, where you can see Fanny, Saturday Night Beaver. I saw Saturday Night Beaver, and did you know those little fellas? They never take a break. They just disco dance and damn build. It's crazy.
Disposable music for a disposable world.
Glad you could join us.
You're locked on Lips 106.
Thank you.
sound of the 101.1. Him and other solutions dead. For the Liberty City Fighter. It's live. The crew that sounds the best. And that's XFM, no contest. Show them.
Brand new from Aguilar.
Thank you.